Hi my dear kids, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to our English class. Before starting the class, let's do one activity. One person has come to meet you all. Today one person is coming to meet you all. Listen here. Who is she? Who is she? She is a girl. She is a girl. Whenever we are talking about girl or a woman, we use she. Whenever we are talking about a girl or a woman, we use she. Yes, H-E, she. Yes, H-E, she. Whenever we are talking about a girl or a woman, we use she. Who is she? She is a girl. Who is she? She is a girl. Now one more guest is going to come to our class. Who is he? He is a boy. Who is he? He is a boy. Whenever we are talking about a boy or a man, we use he. Whenever we are talking about a boy or a man, we use he. H-E, he. Whenever we are talking about a boy or a man, we use he. H-E-E. She is Neeta. He is Rahul. She is Neeta. He is Rahul. She is my friend. She is my friend. Hi, hello. Rahul is saying hi. She is my friend. Now Neeta is telling, hi, he is my friend. He is my friend. She is my friend. He is my friend. She is my friend. He is my friend. For girl, whenever we are talking about girl, we use she. S-H-E, she. Whenever we are talking about boy, we use he. H-E, he. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, when we talk about the things of a boy or a man, what is he having? He is having ball in his hand. He is having ball in his hand. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, we use his. It is his ball. It is his ball. When we talk about the things, what is he having? Ball. When we talk about the things of a boy, when we talk about the things of a boy, we use his. It is his ball. It is his ball. It is his ball. When we talk about the things of a girl or a woman, when we talk about the things of a girl or a woman, we use her. We use her. H-E-R, her. We use her. When we talk about the things, when we talk about the things of a girl or a woman, we use her. It is her doll. It is her doll. It is her doll. It is his ball. It is his ball. It is her doll. It is her doll. She is a girl. She is a girl. It is her doll. It is her doll. She is a girl. It is her doll. He is a boy. He is a boy. It is his ball. It is his ball. He is a boy. It is his ball. He is a boy. It is his ball. Now let's see some more examples, children. Today we are going to learn use of he or she and is or her. Is or her. Let's start the class. When we talk about a boy or man, we say he. When we talk about a boy or a man, we say he. He is a boy. He is a boy. He is a man. He is a boy. We should say he. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, we use his. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, we use his. It is his ball. This is his ball. So when we talk about a boy or a man, we say he. He is a boy. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, we use his. This is his ball. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we say she. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we say she. She is a girl. She is a woman. She is a girl. When we talk about the things of a girl or a woman, we use her. These are her books. This is Krish. He is playing football. When we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. H-E-He. He is playing football. This is Krish. H-E-He. He is playing football. This is Sakshi. She is a girl. S-H-E. She is a girl. This is Sakshi. She is a girl. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. S-H-E. She is a girl. Tom is playing with his sister. His sister. When we talk about a boy or a man, we use his. His. Tom is playing with his sister. His sister. Rosie is playing with her doll. When we talk about the things of a girl or a woman, we use her. H-E-R. Rosie is playing with her doll. He is my dad. It is his car. When we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. H-E-He. When we talk about a man or a boy, we use he. H-E-He. He is my dad. When we talk about the things of a boy or a man, we use his. H-I-S. It is his car. He is my dad. It is his car. She is Teja. It is her cycle. Why I use she here, children? Because she is a girl. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. She. She is Teja. And when we talk about the things of a girl, we use her. H-E-R. It is her cycle. She is Teja. She. She is Teja. It is her cycle. Ovia and her sister are studying. When we talk about a girl, we should use her. Ovia and her sister are studying. Rakshan is playing with his dog. When we talk about your boy, we use his. Rakshan is playing with his dog. He is John. He is his father. When we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. He is John. he is his father. When we talk about a man, we use he. He is John. He is H-I-S, his father. He is John. He is his father. She is Jessie. She is her mother. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. She. She is Jessie. She is her mother. She is her mother. She is Jessie. She is her mother. Worksheet 15. Fill in the blanks using the clues. Look at here, children. Clues are given here. So we should fill the blanks with the help of clues. Let's see the first picture. This is Kiran. Dash is playing football. Which word we should write here? When we talk about a boy, we should use he. So, H-E, he. See, here it is given. H-E, he. Next one. Kavya and Dash sister are studying. When we talk about girl, we should use her. Her sister. H-E-R. See, children, here it is given. You can see the spelling and write here. Kavya and her sister are studying. H-E-R, her. Is this Dash toy? This I taught in the previous class, no, children. When we talk about the things of the person to whom we are talking, we use your. When we talk about the things of the person to whom we are talking, we use your. Is this your toy? Y-O-U-R, your. Here the spelling is given, children. Y-O-U-R, your. You can see the spelling and write down here. Tom is playing with Dash dog. When we talk about a boy, we should use his. H-I-S, his. H-I-S, his. So, see the spelling there in the clue and write it here. H-I-S, his. Tom is playing with his dog. Will Dash buy some onions? This also I told you in the previous class, no, children. When we talk to someone, we use you. So, we should say, will you buy some onions? Will you buy some onions? This is Rosie. Dash is a girl. When we talk about a girl, we should use what? We should use yes, she. This is Rosie. She is a girl. Parents, please guide the children to do the worksheet. Thank you.